Hydraulic jump in a rectangular channel, width is given as 2.5 meters. Secant depths are given as y1 is 0.25 meters and y2 is 2.5 meters. We know y2 by y1 is equal to minus 1 plus under root of 1 plus 8 fn square by 2, which will be equal to 2.5 by 0.25 is equal to minus 1 plus under root of 1 plus 8 fn square by 2, from which fn will be equal to 7.416. We know fn equal to v1 by root gy1 for a rectangular channel since a by t is y. V by under root of g into a by t becomes v by under root of g into y as rod number, that is equal to q by y1 under root of g y1 since capital Q equal to area into velocity, area is b into y into v, q by b is small q, which is equal to v into y, from which v will be equal to small q by y, implies f1 is 7.416, which will be equal to q by y1 is 0.25 into under root of g is 9.81 into y1 is 0.25, from which q will be equal to 2.9035 meter cube per second per meter length per meter width, from which capital Q will be equal to small q into b, which is equal to 7.26 meter cube per second. And the energy loss is given by the expression y2 minus y1 whole cube by 4 y1 y2, which will be equal to, we know y2 is 2.5 minus y1 is 0.25 whole cube by 4 into 2.5 into 0.25, which will be equal to 4.56 meters.